week. Sorry. Move these all around. Oh, my lights isn't working. One moment. Alrighty. So yeah, we were going to do some detective work with the dirt, the beans, for this church. Let's see, did we talk to everyone? One of these ladies, this lady was sus, right? No, but it was a lady. Sister Angela. That's who, Malloy said he was suspicious of. One sec. Hello there. Man, I was opening a Soylent. My breakfast. I like just woke up. I was up really late because I had to work on an outage on a server. It's a Soylent. It's a banana Soylent. It's delicious. I'm trying to find a specific nun right now. Nah, it's like you have to peel off this plastic thing, and then under the cap there's also a piece of foil, and so it's a pain in the butt to sometimes open. I don't know. Very complicated, though. Oh, it's one of you, Sister Angela. My guess is the tall one, the middle one. Yeah! Oh no, she speaks in like, I don't know, riddles. Can I just, yeah, let's just show her the dirt. The grit of living. Your visions tell you anything about the disappearance? And they just sit there like that all day. Oh, she's going to tell me someone else is suspicious, right? Yeah. I dreamt. What's cowslip? Is that some sort of herb? Cowslip. I have to Google this. Yes, that is exactly their judgment. Let's see. Yeah, okay, it's a flower. Oh, there's a man in the woods wooing me against the bark of glowing Mistek trees. Then the rain of truth came and washed away the lies of the world. I was the only one left standing. I mean, I don't know why these people would have stolen the keys anyways. Brother Lysaria. Now we have to find him. Are you Brother Lysaria? Oh, I love their little, like, hats. Spiky unicorn hats. And make an immediate left. Yeah, these pews are like, you know, those, like benches that you have on, like, old people patios that swing. It's very strange. Oh, wait, this one has no ropes. Are they all floating slightly, though? I think that they are. I wonder what's keeping this one up, then. So, is Brother Lysaria this snaky dude? No. Brother Norwaki, guilty. Who's guilty? Hey, ladies. I love how they don't, like, no one actually sits in the pew. We're just all going to huddle down. You disturb my prayers. It's a weird looking dude. Hey, does this grit look familiar to you? Tunnel. Yeah, we already knew that. Abbot of this dungeon. And he's going to tell me someone else is suspicious. A Mistek dealer. It's a science, not a religion. It's It's a very religious science. Yeah, I'm looking for... candle in front of door, alright. I don't even see all these little doors. So it'll be that one. It's a big candle. Have you seen this grit? Really? He could probably tell you where that grit lives. Yeah, can you sell me anything? Great. So we have to go talk to the geologist. And we're gonna spit in his soup, but he likes it. You okay?
Spit in his soup, but he likes it.
Yeah, could use the flavor. Everyone was sleeping. Like, that's not a real alibi, unless someone was watching you sleep. It sounded like penguins. So we're looking for penguins. Let's ask the horn dude where the librarian is.
In the library, stupid.
Yeah, I guess. I don't remember where the library is. No, not that dude. Oh, he won't even tell me where the library is. Hello. Let's just keep going. Oh, is this a library? The snaky people don't like me. The Scriptures of Simon. Wait, she asked me if I'd been to the Tower of the Nine Enigmas. We're in the tower. This is the lower tower.
We have every manuscript, codex, and palimpsest.
Palimpsest? Is that how that is spelled? Weird. Okay. I've been misspelling this word my whole life. It's a rather underwhelming collection of works. Okay, we'll go kill all your silverfish. So he's not even a geologist. Do you hate it because it's coarse? And it gets everywhere? I hate it. Are you sure you're just an herbalist? You know a lot about grit. Sure, you can have our precious grit. Amazing. Oh. I'm gonna have to find him again. Where is that resting feller? Oh, man. Was it through here somewhere? No. Maybe the end of this? Hello. No. That one. I don't think this is the right way either.
The scramble for power. The Great Awakening has brought out the worst in people. I had no idea my brothers were so easily seduced by power. It looks like there was also a great awakening of greed.
I just stand at the end of this hallway, looking at the wall. Solvency brings the leverage to deal with anything. I hope you are next. I hope I get to run away from this planet while everyone dies. Because I'm well and truly lost. Okay. It's one of these ways. Cool, we did it. We're out.
You what? You connected the two clumps of grit. I see. Maybe you ought to take a seat, detective. I'm going to tell you a little story. As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a monk. To me, being a monk was better than being the president of PAX, even before finding work here at the mining plant. I wanted to be part of the Order of Mysterium. It's the only place I knew I belonged. Monks do whatever they want. They have access to a library filled with books on Mystech where they can spend all afternoon reading. Or they can turn their attention to the mystery of the nine enigmas and let their mind drift into space. Man, they have it made. Because I've been a worker at the mining facility, I'm considered hands-off. I can never become a member of the Brotherhood. Thomas Lytton said if I stole the 3 keys of Cavitum for him, he'd give me a cut of the profits from selling the keys. Since I could never become a monk, I decided to start a new life somewhere else and stick the Brotherhood at the same time. Yeah, I stole the keys, but I don't have them.
Very readily admitting that.
Last night we used the tunnel transport to take the 3 keys to the surface. One of his associates took possession of them there.
Okay. We're getting somewhere. Oh no. Let me move this. Yeah. Great. Investigate. So I have to go back to the surface? No, I guess we have to go ask Tom Slitton who his associates are, and then we'll go to the surface. Okay, or not. I guess let's go back up to the surface and get Grumbos. Who else did we bring besides Grumpos? Did we bring Democritus? I don't remember. This isn't right. I don't want to be back down here. Well, how do I get back to... I don't know. Oh, I guess we just leave through the front door, don't we? We don't have to take the tram back. Where was the front door, though? Cool, we're out. Now I just have to find old Grumpy. Oh yeah, geez. A picture of each of the 9 prayer chambers. Okay, we can do that when we go back in. One of these Mystic dealers is probably in possession. There's Grumpus. Hello, sir. Oh, really? Be gentle and show that planet a good time. Alrighty. It's not a date. There you are. You made the right choice. I made the only choice. So we have our glass cannon in tow. Yeah, what did you have? Is with me. Okay, we go this way. It's the one with the candle in front of it. This feels like the wrong way. Okay. Now we go this way, it's the one with the candle. I feel like the planet would be a better distraction. Grape shot, alright. Oh, we get to be the planet. Remember, if we fall into the lava or whatever, that's just an entire planet's population dead, so no loss. Yeah, let's be apologetic. That doesn't look like it. This isn't what I'm looking for. Ooh. Yeah. Ordering merchandise. What am I looking for? No. We failed. No, how are we going to try this again? Is he not going to be wise to this? I just phased through that window. So what? Should we be looking for something that only Democritus could get? Like something that requires a tractor beam? Oh! Okay, I guess we found it. Maybe?
They've got a greasy outsider who smells like leather investigating the crime. He's clueless, but I'd feel safer if you found a buyer and unloaded the merchandise as soon as possible. This is important, Donald. Don't get drunk and mess this up. If I find you at the Eco-Baz again, I swear to class, I'll kill you. Roll up a newspaper and stuff it in your mouth. This is the big one. They'll never make fun of us again. We'll be accepted. We'll be made. Just imagine all those swank parties we'll get, Invit. Sweet. Donald, the Eco Bar. Pretty sure that said Baz, but whatever. Alright, we have to take pictures of the prayer chambers while we're here. I don't know what rooms count as prayer chambers, though. Like, is this? Are people praying in this room? Maybe. I don't know. That's... Yeah, no, that's not the way out.
I want to get out of here.
Was it down here? All the way at the end, maybe? No. I wonder if I can ask that horn head dude. Hey you, how do I get out of here? Never mind. I'm the best detective. It's right here. There's the Eco Bar. When you put your fingers on a slag, it vibrates your soul. Plug my mic or my headphone. Is it you?
It is. We found the Donald. What'll pickle him? Let's get in the canned heat. Okay. Room 3. That's in. Is that this place? Yeah. Room 3 of which floor? That's not this floor, the floor below this. Who numbers rooms like this, though? Like, in sequence. Oh, no, I want to go 2. And we're going to, I guess, pick it. We still need to get better lockpicking. Nice. Are these the keys? These S's? Are we sure that's what they look like? Shouldn't we take them with us? No, I'm just gonna tell them that they're here. Sure. Why wouldn't we bring them with us? Alright, that's... Hey, I found you the keys. You didn't tell me to bring them to you. I just realized we don't have that horrible pointer trail on our life cursor. If it shuts off, just use another one. How do we... It's in our equipment, I guess? How do I use it, though? I guess we can't get our trail working again. Or maybe he permanently extinguished it. I'm just gonna go talk to him again. Hopefully when we go to the sluice gates, we're allowed to bring our party. What were you doing? Ready. Oh, I hate this, doing stuff solo, because I'm... No one else came to level, right? Yeah, lame. Figure out the way... The way back down into the factory. No, it's right here. Where were they? Deep within the factory. Hello. Make a right, go down. Sure. Oh, what was up though? What's left, I mean. Oh. Is there any loot? Where is this? Well, can we not use this elevator? This is definitely what that is, right? We're probably going to have to come back here, aren't we? So yeah, we go down, 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 down. Listen to me. Not only is heat gonna kill me, but my back's knackered out and my neck's stiff as a floorboard. Especially along the back here. And this mask hasn't come off in 3 weeks. It's completely adhered. Right up here in the front, see that? Feels bad.
Well, I'm assuming this cellar? Yep, sluice gates. What? No. Four different sections of the regular pipes, fine. Great. Do we leap to that ladder? The ladder's on the other side. Really? This is horrible. Okay, how do we use the aspirator? It's an awesome thing I can use. Oh, F11. This place sucks. Yeah, give me that grease. Okay, just gotta find one more. What, sector 2? Is that the one that we need? Yeah, I don't know. We already did that. Oh. Oh, we already did 2. So it's 4 that we need. It is 4. Combine C, where to use it. Oh, we're just big dummies. I have to figure out how to get out of here. Why?
49665.
Love your smell.
Four nine six six five. Sweet.
And there's no ladder on this side. Oh, no, there is. And it's on our side. So that's better.
Resonating fluid.
I don't want to get electrocuted.
Oh.
This elevator just take us down into the lava? I hope not. Okay.
Some sort of big power unit.
Oh, I need to get a lever and come. Okay. Awesome, we found some secret loot. Oh, that's it. What a disappointment. This is horrible. So we have the lever.
Thank you.
I hope it doesn't blow up either. Sure. So we just have some lava now. Hello. Hope that was worth it. Oh, so many ways to go. What is this? I can't go in here. What? What does that mean? What have I done? Let's create a new save because I don't know what I'm doing. Crap. I don't know what's happening. Oh, it's going to shoot up, isn't it? Like this platform, maybe. Let's just see what happens. No, it goes down. Okay. That was a lot scarier than it needed to be. I got it. I don't get it. What did that accomplish? I mean, I can't go any higher. Do we... I don't know. Do we get to the top and then have to go all the way back down to the bottom and do something? Let's try it one more time. Yeah, this was pointless. I don't... At least I don't understand the point. This puzzle just confuses me. So I can't go back the way I came because it's still analyzing the sample? Can't go back the way I came. I can't get in here because I don't have a security key. And there wasn't another door, right? Oh, is this security key? Okay. Of course. Of course. Okay, this should be dead easy now. Do I need to do this to open the security door? I don't even know. I don't know why I'm actually doing this. Okay, awesome. We did it! And now there are lots of places that we did not go, so we need to explore. Big lever. Cannot interact with this. Oh, okay. Wait, is this? Oh, this is back out, isn't it? Oh well, we have what we came for. I'm sure there's more loot down there that I just didn't find. But I'm good with that. A lot of effort to go through just to read a book in a library. I'm going the wrong way. I'm going to that weird room that I couldn't figure out. That's probably where the machine that the resonating fluid goes into is, and it's probably going to send me right back down here to go put it in. Have your resonating fluid, Abbott. Oh dear, you smell like a Brebulan brothel.
Spare me the jokes about my smell. I just want what's coming to me. Access to the library and a stick of deodorant.
We keep our word here, Detective. Baby fresh or musk.
Ground rules as defined by the scriptures. Ye shall not willfully abuse, deface, destroy or otherwise disturb the slumber of any book, tome, manuscript, or codex within the library. Ye shall leave all briefcases, bags, leather wine pouches, and electronica larger than a baby goat outside the library walls. Grape juice also shall be expressly forbidden. Lastly, ye shall behave in a manner appropriate to the order of Mysteria, and befitting the servant of the gods.
Do you smell musk?
Damnation! I've pored through half these books, and I'm no closer to discovering the missing link. It's all superstition with no basis in reality. I came here looking for science, and I found religion instead.
What did you expect?
These bugs are everywhere! One nearly crawled up my goose pipe.
You'd think these guys could afford an exterminator.
Which pipe's the goose pipe?
Did you see that? Do that again.
Do what? What did I do?
Wow.
It's the missing element to the Mystic. These bugs.
Sure.
I should have noticed the bugs were attracted to Mystic. Damn me.
What are you talking about?
Not only are we rich, We've now got the full power of Miztek at our greedy little fingertips.
Alright. Pick up any... Sure. I guess that's why we've been finding little bug hills since we started the game. Where is Democritus? Is he back out in the market? So I'm trying to remember where there were any bug hills inside the monastery. Pretty sure there was. You got any bugs in here? No bugs. Going in like circles. Is this the way out? No, but are there bugs? Ordinary bugs. If we smash the bugs or materia just right, it'll unlock its true powers. Is this where it just was? I hate this place. Is he going to be back where he was earlier? I hope so. Oh. There are definitely bugs out here somewhere. What's this? Is that a Miztek? And bugs. Two function host. Wait, what? What is that? I don't know. No idea. I got a red beetle. So okay, we have color-coded bugs to get. We got a red beetle, now we just need a green needle. Was this stuff here earlier? Or did it spawn? Hello. Splendid. Perfectly splendid.
Let's see. Any bugs? Ooh, that's some horrible sea fighting right there. Okay, let's just get back to Grumpos. Oh, more bugs. Another red beetle. Red beetle. Now, where's the library? Hello, can you help me? No, you cannot help me. You are useless. Let's see, it was upstairs. Witch upstairs, though. Okay, the whole gang's together. Well, the three of us. I found another in an alley a moment ago. Not very rare. It's very convenient. It looks disgusting. It looks like a bug. Sure. Oh no, who just... One moment. Sorry, Slack notification. Okay. Who do we talk to? The Abbot?
Dear me, you're not a monk. Follow me into this alcove.
Sure. I guess we'll save. What is that, apple? Hey, do bugs eat apples?
This fruit. Oh, it's Brother Wendigo.
I want a bite. Give me that apple. Hey, ladies. Oh, jeez.
Detective, so pleasant to see you again. Is there anything I can get you? Some cheese or wine, perhaps?
How about an audience with the Grand Mysterium?
Sold! Come right this way.
Okay. That was easy.
That was easy. Wait a minute. Doesn't the Grand Mysterium live up in the tower?
Mm-hmm.
Then where are we going? The Mysterium Levant?
Uh-huh.
You're gonna make me do something, aren't you?
Someone has sabotaged the main pump deep inside the Levant.
Really?
No monk has the strength or courage to brave the many miles of dangerous terrain leading to it, but we know you can be trusted with the job.
I'm not your handyman. Forget it.
I'm sure the Grand Mysterium will want to congratulate you personally for handling this problem.
You're a leech.
Great.
Locate the main pump, determine the problem, fix it.
You make it sound easy. What if we can't?
These doors don't open from the inside.
Well, better get going. So how do I do this weird bug stuff? Elementor. What? This thing's disgusting. Sure. Make sure all bugs have supporting bugs. So why is Bane? Freeze, okay. What? By Vice. Sure, so we've made a horrible, horrible abomination. We have nothing to feed them. Looks like the Bivice is slightly better than what we're using. Sure. That's a cool looking door. Oh, it's a strange door. Bugs! I got a white beetle. Let's see, what sort of stuff are we going to have to fight in here? Jesus, it's gonna be more puzzles instead of fighting, isn't it? I think I saw enemies up there. Let's save. Great. So we can't do that. I like the music. Okay, yellow on, orange unpowered. So I guess we want yellow switches. Sure. Oh, is that more bugs? No, it's a bag. Check out my blast sack. Back this way. Yeah, we went there. What are those things? They're like lava frogs. Yeah, let's fight some. I love them. Wow, they're just super weak to Democritus. Or did I get a critical hit or something? Jeez. Lava frogs. We're really gonna grind some levels for Democritus. Another blast sack. Jeez, I don't know which way to go. What is that? Is that a lava golem? Okay. What are these? They're like lava salamanders. And they're slippery. Wow, they're very slippery. Maybe I should use my bivice on them. Oh, I didn't use the bivice. So what's this frog do? It's a lot of damage, actually. Freezozone? Or freeze zone? I don't know what that is, but sure. Excuse me. Holy crap. Man, these new, Elementor things are pretty cool. Okay, so these are orange, so I can't activate them. Okay. How does Boots know how to do that? Nice. Oh, was there another way to go? Yeah, let's go down. Oh, this is the lava fella. Oh, this looks very much optional. Oh, jeez, he's tough. This is what I need to use that Freezo Zone for. Please don't kill me. That's a lot of damage. Please work. It's still alive. Yeah, okay, I just need to use Mistech against him. No more big laser. Just gonna use all of my energy. Oh, fire slag isn't going to work. Sure. Let's see what that does. Oh, that looks cool. Phew. Hopefully we got some good for that. With all the glodents we're going to have to eat. Boots is the one person I don't need to level up. So there was no point to that? Awesome. Oh, we did it. Let's see, I still can't use this. We sort of know where the distributor is, though. Does this recharge? Oh, they do! Okay, so every time we pass one of those things, we need to just keep on beetle hunting. Okay, I guess it wasn't down here. It wasn't this one. This was the what extended the bridge. But this over here, this was distributor, right? Nice. Just running back and forth. You'd think they'd keep all these machines next to each other. Or at least all the control panels. Okay, more froggos. Hello, Froge.
Oh.
feel like Grumpus's previous weapon had a better animation. Ouch. Your days are numbered, frog. Grumpo, smash! Sorry, one sec. So we have two ways to go. And each way just branches off into more ways. Okay, centipedes. How many people just now died on that planet? Okay, these things just have a lot of health. At least they're missing. Okay. Maybe we can befriend one. Oh, okay. Missed? Oh, okay, no, not missed. It said missed at the bottom. Wow, it's a lot of XP. Sweet. Okay, I guess we get there from another direction. We just happened to go down the path that we had to go down. Awesome. No! Please don't respawn everything. Whew. Yes, let's go this way, but the other direction. Circuit breaker. Okay. Healing. How are we doing for healing? Democritus needs healed. Gloden. Yeah, we do. A little bit wasted. But I don't care. They're just Glodens. So yeah, this direction's the last direction left. And of course, it has a fork. Hello, bugs. I got red beetle. That's a lovely sound. Are we gonna get electrocuted? I was here where you used that circuit breaker. Nice. Okay. I didn't pay attention. What path did that open up? What does this look like? Something that we can blast open. Oh no. Another Fatman. Fire isn't going to do anything to it, right? It does more than I think my physical attack does. I'm using up so much energy now. Rather, I think, use up the heal grease healing than have to use up more glowdens. Has he attacked me at all this fight? Oh, is he still sidechained? Is that it? That was pretty cool looking. Sigh. Okay, we're going to have to do this again. Please die. No, okay. Nice. Okay, that's a nice and easy way to level up. Do we need to use Glodents? Nah. Sorry, I have to reply to this person real quick. Just copying and pasting some notes. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, we'll go up first. More salamanders! Okay, so what is this? Pump! Yeah, we'll go all the way back there. Let me see what's this way. Okay. Let's not use any of our spells. Save some energy. Okay, well, we killed them all. Can I get up here? No. Oh, yes, maybe. What? Oh, it's here. I know we need to go back and use that other terminal, but I want to see what's this way. Okay. Guess we have no choice. I didn't see any other terminals, though. I don't know where we're supposed to go after this one. I guess maybe those rocks will fall, won't they? Oh, okay. We can go catch a ride, maybe. Okay, so rock's gone. Let's go back, though, and grab that mystic. And this bug. Oh, red beetle. Delicious red beetle. Is this the right way? I wish I could sprint. This was not the right way. Okay. Be good now. No, it's... Oh, what a long walk. So it better be a good piece of Mystac. That or something that we can sell and buy Glowdens with. Well, it looks pretty cool. But it isn't. Oh well. I do prefer the dungeons to be like this, where there's, you know, sort of stuff to do and it's a little bit puzzly, rather than just monster after monster after monster. This is the wrong way. Can I get another beetle? Can we slap some more bugs in here? No. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, we don't have a bottom beetle. Okay. Just made this thing way better, I think. Nice. Oh, okay. This one only has one bottom bug. That's why it was Bane. I don't even want to do anything with this one, I don't think. Oh, we can put a white. Sure. Okay. So we have Bivis and Bannis. We could give him the Banice. It is more powerful. What is that? Is that the same type of golem, or is that a different one? Are we really going to fight one of those and centipedes and salamanders all at the same time? Seems excessive. We did just save. Let's just go. Oh, it's a different golem. Oh, we don't have to fight the salamanders at the same time. You're mine now. Let's see. Alright, let's use our Bane Wave. That looked pretty cool. That wasn't our most powerful one. Dang. Okay, those are pretty potent too. I just forgot to remember to use my sacks. I guess this is the only one left. Okay, we have to heal up Boots. Wow, it still doesn't fully heal us. It's crazy. You each get one. They're cute. I like them. Oh, did he just punch me in the nuts? He's dead. You finish off the last one, Grump. Bats. Bats are way too much energy, aren't they? Yeah, it feels like a lot. I'll never use a bat. Well, not yet. Geronimo! What is the point of this little triangle? Okay, two of those. I guess that's the only way. Let's do it. I wish this was AoE. Let's just all focus fire that one. These guys tougher than those other golems? I don't think that they are. I have to do a lot of healing. Come on, die. Okay, that took way too long. Boot should probably be using Freezo Zone. He has more energy than everyone else. Yeah, let's just go all out. Oh, that's gotta just one-shot him. No. Okay. Nice. I can't believe that spell didn't take him out in one shot. I mean, at least we're getting a lot of XP now. Is there nothing else in this room? All right. Okay, I can't use them from here. Bougie bangle. Let's check it out. I'll just stick with what I have. Hello. Are you an NPC or? You're that guy we saw at the airport with the shovel. What? We're fighting a lava monster now? Impressive. So there's like a hand just placing them. Sure, let's see how tough you are. Hexaphalus minions. Okay, that was like a physical hand, that one. Oh, is there something that we can pull? Take that, lava. Okay, that's kind of neat. Let's use up all of our energy just targeting big dude. Oh, actually, I'll side pull a small one. Jeez. Okay, awesome. Can we even target the big dude? That's the real question. Yeah, no, we can't. No line of sight. Okay, we have to take out the lead one. Come on, I want that line of sight. It's a hexaphalus. Or a hexaphalus, I don't know. One of those. And its minions. I didn't mean to attack that one. I want to attack the middle one. I need to take out the middle one so I can have line of sight to use my spells on the big dude. I guess I turned off the pipes. I didn't mean to do that. I'm just wasting Democritus and Grumpus' turns. Okay, so maybe there is a point to just turning them off then on again. Yes! Let's heal. Heal him. And I need to feed him a bat. Not a bat, a glowden. Yummy! Big damage. Yeah, let's just keep him healed and stocked up with energy. And boots will do all the heavy lifting. He's our tank. Grumpus will heal everyone, and then I need to pull these levers again. Let's do it. How much health does this dude have? Jeez. Let's eat a bat. Come on. Yes. Uh-oh, mysterious villain. Oh, thank goodness, it just brought me all the way back out. Hello.
Good luck with that grit. I love grit.
Okay.
We, the brothers of the Order of Mysteria, are forever indebted to you and your friends. The Grand Mysterium is most eager to meet you. One of you.
Is it gonna be Grumpus or Boots? Oh, okay.
You come not seeking praise. You come with questions. Why shouldn't I send you home empty-handed?
Because I've solved one of the nine enigmas, and it's a doozy. Where does Mystech come from? It comes from the universe after our own. Bam!
No, you drew this conclusion on your own.
We also discovered that something's trying to erase our universe. So if you've got the lowdown, share the love before it's too late.
So what did he say?
Was he impressed?
I'm getting to that part. He put three cards on the table and said...
The card in the center is our universe.
Is he giving me a tarot reading?
There are two godlike forces beyond our galaxy, beyond even the end of our time. These two forces are warring, and their battle is spilled over into our universe. One of these forces we shall call chaos. The other we shall call order.
Hold it. We're going up against gods?
I want a second opinion!
That ain't the half of it.
Some time ago, order trapped chaos in our universe.
That was nice of them.
Chaos has been trying to escape ever since. Their goal is to reach the universe before our own. Once there, they will attempt to destroy us. For if our universe never exists, neither will any universe after it. In essence, this would destroy order forever. Chaos is unconcerned with us. We are merely in the crossfire.
So, we're screwed?
No. There is still hope. The only way into the previous universe is through a cosmic gate hidden somewhere in our galaxy. A key is necessary to open this gate. This key must be found and destroyed.
Well, what the hell are we supposed to do about it? Six losers against an army of chaos? Why doesn't Order send some reinforcements or something?
They have, in the form of Mystech. Order scattered Mystech across our galaxy in the event that chaos tried to escape. It is the only weapon effective against them, so only individuals proficient in the full powers of Mystech can save us.
You're looking at it. We've got the chops for the job. What's the next step?
If you choose to represent the forces of Order, then you must travel to the far-off planet of Limbus.
Limbus? The planet of death? What's on Limbus?
Answers. This is a delicate time. And you have joined the game woefully late. The only thing in the way of chaos and the destruction of all we know and see is Sly Boots, master of time and space.
Okay.
Already.
The last bit. But the rest is true. He also told me his real name and other stuff.
What's his real name?
I can't pronounce it.
Let me get this straight. We gotta stop chaos from finding a key that unlocks a cosmic gate?
I don't buy it. The story is full of holes. If matter being injected into our universe destroyed Sunder, wouldn't that mean chaos has already escaped?
Hey, do I look like I know? If he says the answers are on Limbus, that's where I'm going. You can stay or go.
Then we're gonna need more Mystech.
Who do I want to bring with me? And definitely Democritus. Let's hand this guy our tacos. Baneblade. Cool. What sort of equipment did I give her? Thank you.
Sure, we'll go with that. Goes way too quickly.
No, I just started being able to collect the bugs. Which there are probably some more bugs in here. I just don't remember where. But I have very few bugs right now. I don't really know what I'm doing with this. I don't have enough bugs to choose from. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the game so far. Directional. Do the bug mounds look any different? Like, do they glow or something, or is it just random chance whether you get one? Oh, okay. I'll have to keep my eyes peeled. Maybe I should have gone back to Anachronox and just ran around collecting all the bugs there. Because there were a lot of bugs.
You, me, Fatima, riding off to save the galaxy together. The fate of the universe resting in our hands. Sometimes I think about how you disappeared from my life. How I lost the both of you at the same time. And how now you're back when I need you the most. It's like a second chance, you know? Between the three of us.
I'm sorry, were you talking to me?
Sir?
Didn't I tell you to shut up?
We're getting conflicting readings on a starship rapidly closing in on our course.
Spit it out, Dewdrop. What's the problem?
Well, either our planetary sensors are severely malfunctioning, or this is the biggest starship on record.
Then your records suck. How big can it be?
Oh. I mean, that's pretty cool.
us.
Pardon?
The purple lighting, the angry face, that gaping jaw. There's no doubt about it. We're in the custody of super villain Rictus. Ever read any crapped on comic books? Men in tights, with big muscles, punching each other in the crotch?
We're unfamiliar with the literature.
Krapton Comics were a line of superhero comic books based on real-life superheroes from planet Krapton. I used to read them all the time growing up.
Is this safe?
No, but this is how it's done in the comics. Come on.
Alrighty.
Meanwhile, supervillain Rictus shifts attention away from his new guest to conduct a surprise inspection of his treacherous henchmen. El Pinto and Les Enfants Terribles. Recruited by Rictus during his visit to Circus City, this powerful party of petite pugilists packs a pint-sized punch of potent pain. The Laser League of Devil Slugs. Discovered during the fall of the Hero's Saga, these malevolent mollusks are conditioned to kill. The Insanito Brigade. 2 years ago, the crew of the medical frigate HMS Pudding encountered the villain ship. Driven insane by a canister of Rictuside nerve gas, they were transformed into his diabolical servants. They march out in search of their prey. A man, a woman, and a planet. Rictus hopes his new guest will put up a decent fight.
That's why I think the game can't get any stranger. I love it. Okay. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything else in this room. Oh, just regular people. Hello. What did that just do? Okay. Huh. I don't know what I'm supposed to get from this. The Grand Bosom Pillory. Kapow power. Alrighty. Cobalt crawlers. Thank you. Alright, let's see how tough these dudes are. Okay, pretty tough. Okay. Well, what's with her stance? Okay, not so tough. I should have probably brought Grumpus instead of her. Okay, can we use this? What? Okay. This is a very confusing ship. Four of them. And not take too much damage. I haven't seen this before. Not as effective as I would have hoped. All right, we'll just shoot them instead of wasting energy. Man, she just doesn't do much damage at all. It's because she's so much lower level than the rest of us, I guess.
Just notice that the floor is even decorated with them. Come on, that's gotta kill him. Oh, no, it won't. She's not as good with it, but I think I'm going to give Stiletto the sidechain. Take it off, Grumbos. There. Okay, we still have pretty good affinity with it. The Pinto Lair. Again, I don't know what this is supposed to show me. Do we need to look for terminals that look like these and use them in, like, this order? And then everything explodes? Is that what's happening? Yeah, I don't know. That can't work out. Slugs. They even have little capes. That's wonderful. Oh. Just spacing out. Looking at that one getting squished. Two getting squished. Okay, so freeze is not what to use against these. I was expecting vastly more damage than 500. Yeah, let's take that one out. Kebab burn. Okay, yeah, that would have been way more effective.
You're just someone living on that planet, and then just fiery lightning rains down. Yeah. I wonder if a blast sack would do any better. Oh, okay, those just always do 1,000. He's dead. I like the slug conditioning process. Too bad I can't free them. Which way did I come in? No, not this way. Spooky red door is definitely where we're going, right? You need the red keycard. Okay, I gotta take out the axe gang. And we shovel a glowden into boots. See what spells are effective against these guys. Okay, so Friezo seems pretty good. Okay, we'll focus on that guy. Gun not very effective. Sadly. I might as well use up my bindle bags. They're pretty useless at this level. sliced open like a cantaloupe. Nice. Bad person. Oh, so attacking them unfreeze them. That's a shame. Yeah, I should've just stuck with a bindle bag. Definitely save. What is this purple gas? Oh, that's the Rictocide gas. It drives them crazy. Do I want to go tangle with them? Let's run for energy. Yeah, you're all fine. Whoop. Man, they're fast. I need to heal.
Let's just keep freezing them one by... Oh, no, not that freeze. I don't want them too frozen. So focus on him. I guess Boots should just be using Friezo. They're both still frozen, you're still charmed. And a miss. That one should unfreeze any moment, I think. I love Boots' mouth when he's casting. Okay, he's unfrozen. Freeze him again. I'm gonna have to heal Boots. Let's just do a regular freeze. The stiletto is so useless. I regret bringing her. He's not charmed anymore. I need to heal again. I don't know why I attacked with Boots. Oh.
Okay, we're gonna freeze that guy. Not the little freeze, it's a slightly bigger freeze. No. Oh, it does just kill him. Nice. Can I use my tractor hold on him? No. I just don't have line of sight. But I can throw a bag at him. Come on, he can't have that much health left. I should probably save it the next time Minder and get some lunch. Oh. I don't know why I moved there. Hopefully this kills him. Yes. Bad person takes 371 damage. If I stay in this gas, will I go insane? Still not under. I'm sure there's some sort of puzzle I'm supposed to be understanding that I'm just not. They're eating fish. What are those Sahagins? Well, I just saved that time, Minder. I'm going to, I guess, sign off for today. Or at least for the time being. Thanks for watching. I will try and be on time next week. Oh no! Have I had that in the corner the whole time? I wish I knew. Oh well. What can you do? Later.